Turkey and China are making waves in producing advanced humanoid robots and AI-powered combat drones, shocking the world with these developments. Explore how China and Turkey are transforming modern warfare and the AI landscape with next-generation innovations that could reshape the world as we know it. The Unitree G1 is a highly advanced quadruped robot developed by China-based Unitree Robotics, known for its agility, strength, and versatility. Designed for research, industrial, and entertainment purposes, the G1 offers cutting-edge capabilities in mobility and AI-driven interaction. The robot can move dynamically across various terrains, perform tasks autonomously, and interact with its environment using its onboard sensors and cameras. Equipped with advanced actuators, the G1 is capable of precise movements, including running, climbing, and navigating obstacles. Its impressive agility allows it to perform tasks that are typically difficult for wheeled or tracked robots, making it suitable for complex environments. It also has the ability to balance itself dynamically, much like a real animal, using AI-powered algorithms to adjust its movement in real time. The G1 can be controlled remotely, but it also supports autonomous operation, thanks to its integration of AI technology, which enables the robot to make decisions based on its surroundings. Akın Robotics, founded by Akınsoft, has launched Turkey's first humanoid robot factory in Konya, marking a significant advancement in robotics technology. The factory, built in just 1.5 years, has begun mass production of humanoid robots for diverse sectors, including healthcare, entertainment, education, tourism, and advertising. These robots are equipped with advanced capabilities such as sound processing, speech, smell detection, internet connectivity, and facial recognition. They are designed to perform various tasks, such as promoting products, distributing brochures, guiding passengers, assisting in hospitals, and supporting household chores, showcasing their versatility across different industries. The robots are particularly notable for their ability to operate autonomously, including navigating spaces, charging themselves, and providing customized assistance based on their environment. The development of these robots represents a leap forward in robotics, emphasizing both the technological capabilities of Akın Robotics and the growing potential for humanoid robots to integrate into various facets of daily life and industry. The Chinese Sea Dragon Commandos demonstrated their innovative bird-like drones designed for covert military operations. These drones mimic the appearance and behavior of real birds, making them almost indistinguishable from the natural environment. Their design incorporates biomimetic technology, which allows them to replicate natural bird flight patterns, giving them a unique advantage in stealth and camouflage. This ability to blend seamlessly into the environment makes the drones ideal for surveillance and reconnaissance missions, as they can go undetected by both human observers and traditional radar systems. They could be used to gather intelligence, perform reconnaissance missions, and potentially execute targeted operations without alerting the enemy. This development showcases China's focus on enhancing its military capabilities through innovation, particularly in UAVs. The ability to carry out surveillance with such a high degree of stealth could lead to increased tensions and suspicions between nations. The drones' potential for espionage and their role in psychological warfare are noteworthy. Their capacity to gather intelligence without detection could be leveraged for a wide range of covert activities, from monitoring military installations to tracking key individuals. The Bayraktar Kızılelma is an advanced unmanned combat aerial vehicle developed by Baykar, a leading Turkish defense company. The Kızılelma is designed with a low radar cross-section to enhance its stealth capabilities, making it difficult to detect by enemy radar systems. It is equipped with a turbofan engine capable of achieving supersonic speeds, which provides both a tactical advantage in terms of speed and the ability to evade enemy air defenses. The drone is built to perform a wide range of missions, including air-to-air combat, air-to-ground strikes, electronic warfare, and ISR missions. Kızılelma is equipped with state-of-the-art avionics and sensors, including an active electronically scanned array radar, which provides superior target detection and tracking capabilities. The integration of artificial intelligence systems enables advanced autonomous flight operations, such as target acquisition, navigation, and combat engagement, without requiring constant input from human operators. One of the distinguishing features of the Kızılelma is its capability to operate from aircraft carriers and amphibious assault ships. The Unitree Go2 robot is an advanced quadruped robot designed for practical and versatile applications. Go2 features enhanced mobility, advanced AI capabilities, and improved sensory perception, making it highly effective for tasks like inspection, surveillance, and research. Equipped with sophisticated actuators and AI-powered algorithms, the Go2 can navigate through complex environments with agility and stability. The Go2's key strength lies in its AI-based decision-making, which enables it to adapt to its surroundings autonomously. It uses an array of sensors, cameras, and LiDAR technology to assess its environment, making it suitable for tasks in both indoor and outdoor settings. The robot is able to perform real-time obstacle avoidance, navigate over uneven terrain, and maintain balance, which makes it highly capable in scenarios such as industrial inspections or disaster recovery. The Go2 is also notable for its versatility. It can be outfitted with various payloads and modules such as cameras or robotic arms, depending on the required task. The HÜRJET is a new generation light combat aircraft, an advanced jet trainer developed by Turkish Aerospace Industries. While primarily designed as a trainer aircraft, the HÜRJET is also intended for combat roles, including close air support, air policing, and counterinsurgency operations. The aircraft's design philosophy emphasizes versatility and adaptability, allowing it to serve multiple roles across various mission profiles. It features a modern airframe with advanced aerodynamics and a high-performance turbofan engine, providing excellent maneuverability and speed. The HÜRJET integrates several advanced technologies that could include AI components. These technologies enhance situational awareness and decision-making, providing pilots with real-time data and analytics to optimize mission outcomes. The HÜRJET is expected to play a key role in Turkey's Air Force, serving both as a trainer for future pilots and as a light combat aircraft capable of performing a range of missions. The Chinese military recently unveiled a new kind of battle buddy for its soldiers, a robot dog with a machine gun strapped to its back. In a video distributed by the state-run news agency CCTV, People's Liberation Army personnel operate alongside a four-legged robot with a variant of the standard-issue QBZ-95 assault rifle mounted on it. This was part of China's recent Golden Dragon 24 joint military exercises with Cambodia in the Gulf of Thailand. In one scenario, Chinese soldiers stand on either side of a doorway while the robot dog enters the building ahead of them. In another, the robot fires a burst of bullets as it advances on a target. This isn't the first time the Chinese military-industrial complex has shown off an armed robot dog. In October 2022, Chinese defense company Kestrel Defense published a video showing an unmanned aerial vehicle airdropping a quadrupedal ground vehicle with a QBB-97 light machine gun on a roof during an urban warfare experiment. The company had previously released footage of robot dogs outfitted with various combat systems, including smoke grenades and loitering munitions. The Kalkan Spy Drone is a state-of-the-art surveillance and reconnaissance drone developed by Turkey. Designed for intelligence-gathering missions, the Kalkan drone represents a significant advancement in Turkey's unmanned aerial vehicle capabilities. Its primary role is to perform surveillance and reconnaissance missions over various terrains, providing real-time data to military commanders. The Kalkan is equipped with high-resolution cameras, infrared sensors, and advanced electronic warfare capabilities, allowing it to detect and track enemy movements from a significant distance. One of its standout features is its low observability, designed to reduce its radar cross-section and heat signature, making it highly stealthy and difficult to detect. In addition to its primary surveillance role, the Kalkan Spy Drone can be equipped with a variety of payloads to suit different mission profiles. The drone's endurance and range are optimized for long-duration missions, allowing it to remain airborne for extended periods, covering vast operational areas without needing frequent refueling or recharging. The Wing Loong 2 is a Chinese-made UAV developed by the Chengdu Aircraft Industry Group. Designed for both reconnaissance and combat missions, the Wing Lung 2 represents a significant advancement over its predecessor, the Wing Lung 1, with improvements in payload, range, endurance, and overall performance. The Wing Lung 2 features a sleek, aerodynamic design and is powered by a single turboprop engine, which allows it to reach a maximum speed of approximately 230 miles per hour. The UAV is capable of carrying a payload of up to 480 kilograms, which includes an array of sensors, cameras, and weapons, such as laser-guided bombs and air-to-surface missiles. One of the standout features of the Wing Lung 2 is its long endurance and range. It can stay airborne for up to 32 hours without refueling, making it highly suitable for prolonged missions over large distances. The UAV has a range of approximately 4,000 kilometers, enabling it to cover vast areas and operate in diverse environments. Songar is a low-altitude, unmanned combat aerial vehicle, UAEV, developed by Aces Guard for the Turkish Armed Forces. It includes a quadrotor UAEV, a ground control station, and ground support equipment. It operates in both autonomous and manual flight modes, featuring route planning, autonomous flight, and autonomous return to base in critical battery charge level and data link disconnection situations. It can transmit telemetry data and images simultaneously. Songar has an operational range of approximately 10 kilometers and is equipped with both daylight and infrared cameras. It is fitted with several built-in weapons and can remotely destroy targets. It operates at a height of 400 meters above ground level and a maximum elevation of 2.8 kilometers above mean sea level. The drone is dust resistant, complying with the IP67 standard, and has GPS and global navigation satellite system compatible navigation capability. This system is advantageous because it is low cost, customizable, easy to use, lightweight, and portable by personnel across multiple units. Introducing the XR4, also known as the Seven Fairies, the latest humanoid robot developed by Data Robotics. Made from lightweight, high-strength carbon fiber composite material, the XR4 stands at 168 centimeters tall and weighs 65 kilograms. This innovative robot is equipped with over 60 intelligent flexible joints, allowing it to perform a wide range of movements with remarkable precision and fluidity. The XR4 seamlessly integrates with the data cloud brain in real time, which enables it to process and respond to complex commands almost instantaneously. This integration is powered by the multimodal large model robot GPT, which supports multimodal fusion, allowing the XR4 to combine visual, auditory, and tactile inputs for more sophisticated interactions. One of the standout features of the XR4 is its ability to undergo intelligent training. This training allows the robot to achieve a stable standing posture, perform nimble dual arm and hand manipulations, and even learn intricate dance routines. In August 2024, at the International Defense Industry Fair in Istanbul, Turkey unveiled an ambitious new air defense concept called the Steel Dome, Çelik Kubbe. Aimed at competing with Israel's renowned Iron Dome, the Steel Dome represents Turkey's latest effort to strengthen its defense capabilities amidst growing regional security challenges. The system is being developed by leading Turkish defense companies, including Aselsan and Roketsan, both of which have extensive experience in cutting-edge military technology. Unlike conventional defense systems, the Steel Dome is designed to integrate a wide range of technologies to create a robust and adaptable defense network. Central to its effectiveness is its ability to utilize network-centric technologies and artificial intelligence. This allows the system to process vast amounts of data in real time, helping it accurately identify and neutralize various threats, including rockets, missiles, drones, and even artillery fire. The CH-5 is a state-of-the-art combat drone developed by the China Aerospace Science and Technology Corporation. It is one of China's most advanced and capable unmanned aerial vehicles, designed for medium-altitude, long-endurance missions. The CH-5 has a wingspan of 21 meters, and can carry a maximum payload of around 1,000 kilograms. It has an endurance of up to 60 hours and a range of over 10,000 kilometers, making it suitable for long-duration missions. The drone is equipped with advanced avionics, sensors, and satellite communication systems, allowing it to perform various roles, including ISR and precision strikes. The CH-5 can be armed with a variety of weapons, including guided missiles, bombs, and air-to-surface missiles. This versatility allows it to engage a wide range of targets, from ground vehicles to fortifications, making it highly effective in combat situations. The CH-5 is designed for both military and potential civilian applications, such as border patrol, anti-terrorism, and disaster relief. Its ability to carry out strike missions, along with its long endurance and extensive operational range, makes it a valuable asset for any military force. The Bayraktar TB-3 is an advanced UAV developed by the Turkish company Baykar, following the success of its predecessor, the Bayraktar TB-2. With a folding wing design, the TB-3 is tailored for naval operations, enabling it to launch from short runways or ship decks, enhancing Turkey's maritime capabilities. The TB-3 features a wingspan of approximately 14 meters and a maximum takeoff weight of around 1,450 kilograms. The UAV is powered by a single turboprop engine, which allows it to achieve a maximum speed of 300 kilometers an hour. The TB-3 is designed to carry a payload of up to 280 kilograms, which includes advanced sensors, electro-optical infrared cameras, synthetic aperture radar, and a variety of precision-guided munitions. The TB-3 can operate at an altitude of up to 30,000 feet and has an endurance of more than 24 hours, making it suitable for long-duration missions. The UAV is capable of conducting a wide range of missions, including intelligence, surveillance, reconnaissance, and precision strikes against ground and sea targets. The TB-3 incorporates advanced avionics, autonomous flight capabilities, and AI for improved navigation, targeting, and situational awareness. Thanks for watching, and make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, and put notifications on to stay updated on everything related to AI and robotics.